here's you, right? Pink, Pinkman, get it? Here's your cash. You're out on the town. Yeah, you're partying hardy, you're knocking boots with the chicken babes, and oh, who's this? It's the tax man. And he's looking at you. Now, what does he see? He sees a young fella with a big fancy house, unlimited cash supply, and no job. Now, what is the conclusion the tax man makes?
I'm a drug dealer.
Wrong, million times worse. You're a tax cheat. What do? They take every penny. Ouch! What was your mistake? You didn't launder your money. This is the nail salon, right? I take your dirty money and I slip it into the salon's nice, clean cash flow. That's called layering. The revenues from the salon go to the owner. That's you. Your filthy drug money has been transformed into nice, clean, taxable income brought to you by a savvy investment in a thriving business.